What's up, guys? This is Emmanuel. Today we have a new project, this Dodge Challenger, okay? On this one, we're gonna do the graphics for the site. Okay, guys, we have a new project, this one. It's a Dodge Challenger. But in this one, we're only gonna do the graphics on the side. So this one is already wrapped. So we're gonna add some cool graphics. And the car is very cool. You can see it right there. So it's gonna look amazing. Okay, you can see it there. This one has air suspension, it's very nice, so let's start with the project. Do it. Okay, and I have a lot of comments, how do I cut the graphics? So what I do, I create them on my computer, and then I send the sample to the customer, so he can tell me and say remove anything, so I can remove what he doesn't want. And after it's approved, I just cut the graphics. Okay, so let's continue with the installation. We'll be right back. Hi guys, you can see it there. It looks amazing. Look it has a satin black with a gloss black combination. You can see it right there. Oh, well, it's hard to see, but it's amazing, man. Oh, the owner, he wanted like a race car look, so I think it looks like a race car now. You see the back? Yeah, the trunk, the other side is the same style. The banner, I did a banner too, the front. Wow, it looks amazing, I love it. Wow, you can see it there. I think in this side the sun, it's better. You can see it better in here. Okay, so let me know what you guys think about this graphics. All right, I can make any custom graphics, okay? But only in Houston, sorry about that. Because I have to design it and then install it. But let me know what you guys think. If you have a question, put in the comments too, alright? Alright guys, that's the graphics. It looks amazing, I love it. The style, the design is good. Okay, so remember, I did it on the computer first and then I cut it with a plotter, okay? But you can see it right there, the final result, the final product is right there. But let me know what you guys think. Your opinion or your question, put it in the comments, all right? And if you like the video, please like the video. That helps a lot. Subscribe for more videos like this one. And see you in the next video.